Red Cross is helping 10 people displaced by a fire last night in Portsmouth. Crews responded to Prentis Avenue near Elm Avenue around 7:30. They found fire in the multifamily home. Firefighters say 3 units were impacted. No one was hurt. The fire marshal's office is investigating a cause.